हर साल में जो चमदा हुआ तो वो अचे थी कंट्रोल थी वो हाँ एटो टाइम जैसे बंद टुटो
जी इतों से बार बच्चा कड़ी करे वरी मुश्किल से कुछ टपड़ रह जी या माल ढोर रह जी या कुछ काया थे
असा उन्हीं को भाव आया से असा जे तो सतन पीड़न में एड़ो वाक्यो न थे न बुधो ही हो से असा न असा जा वदन ही एड़ी गालियों कयूं तो एड़ो वाक्यो थियो
During the 2010 floods in Pakistan, Sindh was the worst affected province in the country. 7 million people were displaced and 2.6 million acres of standing crop were destroyed. As a result, millions of families in Sindh lost their livelihoods and were left food insecure.
Din garam hoya bar bachcha pareshan hai sang cha mal wo juda bhukh te mare pyo
achi asa kota me latha se je school me bitha se
moti jo aaya the kaash ghar vairan laga pya asa jo roan ache pyo ko hal kon hoyo ghar me
lekin sabse ahem cheez jo isme ye hui hai ki jab wo wapas gaye hain to wo kya karte hain वो एक डेबरी के ऊपर जाके बैठ गए जो एक बिल्कुल मलबे के ऊपर जाके बैठ गए
बाकी असा जी जेकी आ त गैराबाद पई आए इन वक्त असा के ना ही काश है भी ना ही जेकी असा न था करे सकौ पया
On behalf of the American people, the United States Agency for International Development, USAID, immediately responded to this crisis by initiating the Sindh Agriculture Recovery Project, a $15 million livelihood assistance effort.
After last year's floods with all the devastation, AID wanted to produce a product that could try to increase livelihoods to the extent that was possible.
Je asan ke etre pand te ando ai. Je asan ke ue na jena ta asan je unin je matha zor ko na uta asan ke jena. Kuzirti leta ai ai. Ala je tarfaun thi.
The project was a partnership between USAID and the Rural Support Programs Network RSPN. The largest civil society development network in Pakistan. RSPN's member organization, the Sindh Rural Support Organization SRSO, implemented the project on the ground in Sindh with technical assistance from the Sindh Abadgar Board.
The SAR project was created in response to that. It's a livelihood project and it was targeted towards farmers who would traditionally grow wheat in the rabi season but they had missed that rabi wheat cycle because of the floods
kharif ka pura fasal zaya ho gaya hai 26 lakh acre ka lihaza koi aisa mutabadil fasal rabi ka lagaya jaye taaki kuch economical activities shuru ho aur logon ko baizzat rozgar mile
as a crop that could be sown much later than wheat once the water had receded Sunflower was selected as a crop of recovery for the floods affected farmers. Moreover, sunflower generated revenues comparable to those acquired from wheat.
Sarso ara aya asange meeting kothayo asange chyo yaar America je awam je tarfon ekdo tan je lai khani aya hu jekane ta kando asange bilkul kanda se
po a chi zameen asange survey kayo zameen disi kare asange chin ta ke fasal edo dinda te jeko ta pokhindo asange bilkul asan pokhan lai taiyar ho
ue unen ke bhi khabar pai asange bhi khabar pai asanja mard bhi wani sarso waran sa gadya wani unen ko toke ma ko pushau taba kathe aain wari ue bhi ache vaya asange goth me aya unen ache asan sa ie galiyun kayun ta he ta ke milando unen je tarfon america ware manan ta sa madad kai aaye asa ta ke dinda se
The Sindh Agriculture Recovery Project reached people in 7 of the worst affected districts across Sindh: Jacobabad, Kambar Shehzad Kot, Shikarpur, Kashmur, Larkana, Tatta and Dado.
Jisme humne unko kaha tha ki bhi hum 1 lakh acre pe hum Surajmukhi ka kasht karayenge.
We reached 50,000 little over 50,000 farmers with this.
These households representing over 330,000 people were provided support to cultivate sunflower over 2 acres of land each. Specifically for up to 2 acres, the project provided 2 kilograms of sunflower seed and 100 kilograms of fertilizer.
Feed token de char bora bhan ba cho DAP ba urea. Aur unhi ko baad bas surajmukhi jo thel dinu.
Asa ke bhan dinau biju dinau
25 acre se kam ke काश्तकार हैं उनको प्रायोरिटी दी जाएगी अगर कहीं बेवा है कहीं औरत है काश्तकार तो उसको तरजीह दी जाएगी शेयरक्रॉपर को तरजीह दी जाएगी.
The beneficiary farmers were also trained and given cash grants totaling rupees 11,300 through the course of the sowing, growing, harvesting and post-harvesting stages of the sunflower crop.
In addition to farmers who weren't familiar with the cultivation of sunflowers, we also provided technical assistance and training.
To unki tarbiyat karni thi ke is crop ke is fasal ke fawaid kya honge, ye fasal ke kya kya इसके मसाइल क्या आ सकते हैं, उसको कैसा देखा जाए. तो हमने पूरा एक ट्रेनिंग का शोभा खड़ा किया जो 50,000 फार्मर्स की तरबियत का बंदोबस्त करे.
एडी का शे कमी पेशी अची वे थी, उन टाइम असा रबो कर भावर सरसोरन से वो असा वो मसलो हल बुधारन था आया नहीं करनो या ही करनो.
दे हैड नेवर डन सनफ्लावर बिफोर. वी फेल्ट इट वाज रियली इंपॉर्टेंट दैट सम काइंड ऑफ बेसिक एग्रोनॉमी एंड एडवाइस बी गिवन. सो agronomy material was created and distributed to all the teams, and as the sunflower input was being distributed, we were holding 2-3 hours agronomy sessions before. In the middle, we had also facilitated the farmers with threshers. We converted rice and wheat threshers to thresh sunflowers. So in each district, we made sure that up to 3-4 threshers were present in each district, and the farmers were collectively able to thresh their outputs. And once they had sold their crops, they came to us for the last cash grant. This was reimbursement for the expenses that they had borne in harvesting and threshing their sunflower seed.
Cash distribution ka tarika kar ye hai ki jo hum verify kar rahe hain hamare teams field mein, jin kashtkaron ne बताए गए तरीके कार के तहत काश्तकारी की है उनको कैश ट्रांसफर हो रहा है थ्रू क्रॉस टेक उनके अपने नाम के हिसाब से. तो बैंक के जरिए उनकी ट्रांजैक्शन हो रही है.
असा के टोटल हाने माने 11,300 मिलियो असा के.
The impact of the project on the lives of the beneficiaries was significant. It restored the agriculture-based livelihoods of flood-affected families in Sindh, a critical determinant in survival after floods.
We have sort of averted a very huge post-flood crisis in terms of the food security of people. But of course, there has been an impact on the farmers' lives and their livelihoods.
The farmers managed to successfully harvest an average of over 310 kilograms of sunflower per acre.
लाबारो करे जमल अन तोरे से सूरजमुखी जो फी एकड़ ते 18 मण लथो
उनिया जो असा के 14 मण एकड़ लथो आई.
They sold this sunflower in the market to processors and traders at over the expected sale price.
For marketing, as the season wore on, we kind of we went and spoke with solvents, with plants which were ready to buy sunflower seed, and we contacted brokers who buy sunflower seeds in all the districts.
Maal Punjab bhi gaya hai, Multan bhi gaya hai, aur Karachi bhi gaya hai, Hyderabad bhi gaya hai, Kotli bhi gaya hai.
So they benefited from the imports, they benefited from the market links that we helped create, which the Abadkar board helped in, you know, where can they sell the seed to, mainly to oil expelling concerns.
Wo mandi khani aate jane utte 2200 rupaya sang fee man varta.
Each farmer earned a revenue of over 34,000 rupees, representing a profit of nearly 12,000 rupees.
2425 तक भी रेट इसका चला है पर मन.
सुठो फायदो असांगे ते असांगे कर्ज बर्ज डाडा माने असांगे फायदो सही माने असां मिलियो आए कर्ज बर्ज असां तो लही वयो आए डाडा खुश थिया आयो असां.
इन में कम से कम 20-25,000 असां जे लाइ बचत थिंदो. ई जको असांगे सूरजमुखी जो बिज अमेरिका जे आम ए सरसोारन जे भलाई थियो छो जो ई असां जमीन खाली पयलो.
The overall revenue generated by the project's assistance effort was rupees 1.63 billion or $19 million.
Pakistan 1965 se leke till now aaj tak jo hai hum deficit hain isme edible oil mein.
Pakistan mein pichle saal 5 lakh acre to hui hai sunflower. Ab zahir hai hukumat ne dekha ki ye 5 lakh bhi ho sakti hai to ye 6 lakh bhi ho sakti hai aur kahan nahi hui hai wahan pe target kiya jaye to ye flooded area ek opportunity thi. तो ये मैं समझता हूँ कि ये इस वक्त बहुत सारे मौके हैं जमींदार को कि बायबैक गारंटी भी आ रही है कि भाई खरीदार मौजूद है, तैयार बैठा है, आप सिर्फ पहुंचा दें उसको.
सूरजमुखी
जो बिज जो आए तो यो इंशाल्लाह दीदो पत उनको पैदार बार पढ़ाई खुशहाल वरी उपत खे
मेरे आखिरी बात यह है कि लोग विलिंग हैं तैयार हैं इस वक्त लोहा गर्म है अगर इन्वेस्टमेंट आएगी तो ये हमारे फ्यूचर जनरेशन को फायदा देगी।